welcome to another World Record Wednesday. Today I'm attempting to beat the record for the most amount of table tennis balls fired out of one's mouth in 30 seconds. Beth Hoyt of the United States of America is the current record holder. She managed 50. She's good. She's real good. So the rules are you must use standard size table tennis balls. I must place each one in my mouth one by one and I have to get video evidence, hence Kev, who is filming now, in a wonderful black t-shirt with a leopard print pocket. Nice vibes, I like it. Kerry from Kerrang Radio is going to count the balls as they fire out of my mouth. You ready, Kerry?
I'm ready.
You ready, Kev?
Uh-huh.
Okay, here we go. I'm really sweaty today. I'm really nervous. I want to nail this. Okay, 30 seconds on the clock after one. Three, two, one.
Stop!
Oh my god! How many is that? 52?
52.
Yes! World record holder! I can't breathe. I really can't breathe. I'm just gonna have a lay down. Yes!